Well, one of the tallest living humans and the tallest basketball player in Division I is in some big trouble with the law. Former Ole Miss basketball player Jamarion Sharp was arrested and charged with aggravated assault for firing a gunshot while a vehicle was being repossessed. Now, Oxford police say that the incident happened on April 26th and no one was injured. Sharp was given a $10,000 bond.